kilometers. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
We stopped to look at one another, short of breath, walking proudly in our winter coats, wearing smells from laboratories, facing a dying nation of moving paper fantasy, listening for the new toll lines with supreme visions of lonely tunes. Somewhere inside something there is a rush of greatness, an oath that stands in front of our lives, our past, and my future.